The first time I wore the ring, I could see a colored image of the sun. Aqua, purple, orange, pink, red, blue, yellow, and green. Great fireworks played out across the backdrop to my reality. Was I dreaming? Was I alive? My senses dulled from a lifetime of monotone, struggled with the revelation. Time eased. Colors danced in slow motion, like Pollock painting a ballet on the moon. I removed the ring and time slipped back to normal. Color dissolved into gray. It was overwhelming. But what followed affected me the most. After seeing in color for the first time, when everything returned to normal, I could remember in color. I had never before had a colored memory.
Experienced,
the more I realized how little I was experiencing. Seeing the world in true color was not true at all. The goalposts had just been moved a little further down an infinite playing field. These shades, they are a paradigm away from what I could ever imagine. And yet, how much more there must be? Is there ever such a thing as true reality, Hugh? Does truth exist in our minds the same way that color does? Maybe next I'll stumble upon a third dimension. Could you imagine? If a tree stands in the woods and nobody is there to see it, does that tree exist? Does it have colour and form? Does it matter? This journey has been difficult, Hugh. And whilst I have trodden a lost, winding path, I feel no closer to the truth I was after. No matter how long you chase the moon, if truth does exist in our minds, then I feel there may be one that I have neglected. All this time, you've been alone, and now uprooted, on a journey for my cause. For what? So that I could see the world a little clearer? I do hope, in the end, it was worth it. For both of us. Thank you. Being back at the university has surfaced many memories, Hugh. I remember taking you to lectures. You would crawl to the front of the hall when I wasn't paying attention. Dr. Gray would look down from his lectern, and all his seriousness and authority would wash away. He would pick you up, walk over, and return you to my arms with a smile. Love cannot be measured, Hugh. Like colour, it exists inside of us. I buried it. I buried the love that I had for my own ends. I hope after all this, you will see my mistakes for what they are. Yours lovingly.
Thank you. it has been too long. You have grown so much. Your mother, I tried to warn her. I thought that exiling her from the university would protect her, would protect you. She did not understand that some people choose not to see. I never stole the ring from her, Hugh. I tried to destroy it before it destroyed her. I now know she had it under control. She knew what she was doing. My intervention shattered the ring, altering your mother's very fabric. My only reprieve is that you were able to follow in her footsteps, to experience her work firsthand. We do not see things as they are, Hugh. Instead, we see them as we are. Your mother, she has been waiting for you. I expect she will be thrilled to see how far you've come.
P.S. You cannot always control what happens to you, but you can choose how you see it. Now you can see true colour. You must decide if it is for better or worse. I hope after all this, it is for the better.
Thank you.